Hilton was bedbound from 1972, but continued to work recumbent and on a small scale in pencil and gouache. As his alcohol consumption increased, his health deteriorated, and he lost some of the use of his right arm, forcing him to work with his left hand. Boat is an example of this, still full of joie de vivre, but with much more freeform mark-making.